My name's Bart Ney, I am with Caltrans, and I'm out here on the western spans of the San Francisco-Oakland Bay Bridge talking about an important project we have going right now for the safety of the bridge. What we're doing is we're taking a look at the main cables that hold up the western spans of the Bay Bridge and checking them for corrosion. This isn't something we do very often. As a matter of fact, it happens at once every quarter century. But our teams right now are looking at 10 different locations along that main catenary cable that holds the bridge deck up that you drive on going in and out of San Francisco Bay. So let's take a look at the main cable of the western spans of the Bay Bridge. And you can see that it's made up of individual 5 millimeter diameter wires. There are 14,000 of these that make up this main cable. Now, what you see here is that our contractor has taken the wire wrap that used to run around the outside of this off. That's why we're in an encapsulated area, so that we don't get rainwater in this exposed portion. And now our engineers, just like you, can take a look at what's going on underneath there. The orangish red that you see here, that's lead paint that actually is used to protect it from corrosion. What we'll do for cutting a sample is we'll take a section of the wire, maybe about that big, completely out of the bridge. Then we'll use tools to compress this back and put this metal ferrule, it's got a steel wall on the inside of it, in place and then crimp it down. At this location, that wire is just as strong here as it would be at any other location on the wire. So there's no loss of strength at all, and we're only looking at 10 different locations for a few samples each so that we can get a good feel for what's going on with the steel. When the samples are cut out and sent away, they're going to a couple of different labs. One of the labs is in Los Angeles, but we're also working with Columbia University. The other thing that this project is doing is looking at the suspender ropes that come down off of this cable and hold the deck up. So there are a couple of locations where we're going to be replacing those ropes and with new ones. That's going to be happening over the next year. This project's going to go on all the way until July of next year. It's going to do most of this main cable work, also replace a few different suspender ropes that are ready to retire. And then on top of the towers, it's actually like a two-story building up there. And so we're going to be replacing some of the doors and access areas there as well. So a lot of different work is happening on the western spans of the Bay Bridge right now as you're commuting in and out.
The BATA staff has proposed a toll increase that would be used exclusively to finance the maintenance, rehabilitation, and operation, not only of the Bay Bridge, but all of the other state-owned toll bridges in the Bay Area. The work that you see happening here is funded with toll money. The idea is that the Bay Bridge and all of the others will be preserved forever, that the goal is to keep these bridges operating in perpetuity.